What does the word radiation mean to you? Do you think of mass destruction and bombs? Or do you think of a possible source of limitless, low pollution energy? As it turns out, both of these are related to radiation. In this lesson, you will learn about nuclear reactions, which are a source of radiation. Radioactive atoms behave a bit differently than regular atoms and have many uses, both harmful and beneficial to our daily lives.